I'm mad at the X-Files. Let me tell you why. Oh, and if you make it to the end of the video, then I will share a picture of me dressed as Scully for Halloween one year. So I've been re-watching the X-Files recently, and I've been really enjoying it. It's full of so many twists, and I can happily suspend my disbelief when there's another monster that week, or it's an alien invasion that Mulder and Scully have to thwart. But then I got to season 2, episode 23, an episode called Soft Light. And this episode has dark matter in it. Now, I'm going to show you a clip from this episode, and this is just for educational purposes only, but I want you to see if you can understand why I, a particle physicist, might be mad at this episode. And I should note that it came out in May of 1995.
Study Magnetics does, or did, primarily two kinds of research. Mostly we were designing maglev applications. People movers, bullet trains, but for Chester, that was just a way to pay the bills for the really theoretical stuff he was interested in.
Which was what?
Researching dark matter, quantum particles, neutrinos, gluons, mesons, quarks.
Subatomic particles.
The mysteries of the universe. Theoretically, the very building blocks of reality.
Except no one knows if they truly exist.
Chester was sure they did.
Excuse me, nobody knows if they truly exist. Now I'm going to forgive Scully because she is a medical doctor, not a physicist, but for people who are supposedly researching dark matter and finding it, they should really know that those other subatomic particles actually exist. The electron neutrino was discovered in 1956. Gluon, the particle that holds protons and neutrons together, was discovered in 1979. Mesons, which are a type of hadronic particle which have equal numbers of quarks and antiquarks inside of them, were discovered in 1947. And the quarks themselves, there are six of them, and the last one, the top quark, was discovered in March of 1995. Now granted, the announcement might have come after they filmed this episode, but we did already know about five of those quarks for sure when they filmed this episode. That's why I'm mad. I mean, they also have tachyons in a future episode of The X-Files, so somebody in this universe is doing particle physics research. Okay, as promised, this is me dressed as Scully for Halloween during the lockdown.